now for the Cornwall Action News with Dylan Whitland and Mark.
Welcome to Cornwall Action News. Today we're going to be talking about Cornwall Transit and our bus system. There is an app called Pink Street. What it does is help you know the locations of bus stops if you need them. We'll get our fellow news anchors to talk about it with us.
Thank you, Dylan. In my opinion, Pink Street is a great app. I have been told that a bus is parked in front of the school. What do you think about that, Waylon?
I think this Pink Street app is really cool, and that bus looks awesome. Let's move on to Miles, our live reporter on the scene.
Hi, I'm reporter Miles. I want to ask, how much does it cost to ride a bus to the movie theater? My friend has a wheelchair. Can she ride the bus too?
Yes, because the bus has a wheelchair.
Can he take his bike on the bus?
Yes. Yes, he can. To put it on the front of the bus.
Number one, get to the movie theater.
You have to take number two.
Back to you guys at the news desk.
Thanks, Miles. Now let's watch a clip of Cornwall Transit in action.
I'm never going to make it on time for my birthday party.
It's okay. You can take the bus.
Yeah, the bus can take you any place.
But what if I have my bike with me?
That's okay. There's a bike rack on the front of the bus.
Perfect. I think we'll go on the bus then.
Cost to get a ride on the bus?
It costs $2.75.
Perfect. I think I'm gonna get a ride on the bus.
If you're late for school, work, or anything else, you can take the bus.
If you can't drive or anything else, just take the bus.
Plus, the bus is a perfect transporter.
Does this bus go to Walmart?
Yes, it's at the end of this route.
Hooray! Thank you.
Those were really good clips. Well, that's all we have for today.
We'll see you on the bus.
See you on the bus.